Hello, Tranny Stars. Welcome to Wednesday. It's me, Aaron, and I'm your host. This is Jen's topic, and she wants to know, what are some guilty pleasures you have? If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you live? Guilty pleasures. I'm kind of a nerd, so I guess you could say one of my guilty pleasures is anime. Anime just brings me so much joy, and I go to anime conventions sometimes still. And whenever it comes on, or if I hear anime, I feel it deep inside, like, just the memories. And I don't even know, like, I may want to, like, take it seriously one day and, like, draw manga. Like, I love manga so much. There's a couple of bookcases full of it over there that I brought from California. But, yeah, I was a huge anime fan, and I still kind of like it. And I've definitely, I don't know, like, I can take it seriously. Like, the manga that I read actually, like, affected me in many ways. Yeah. Oh, I hate allergies. Oh. I'm really into aliens and UFOs and stuff like that. Like, I don't even know if this is a guilty pleasure, well, maybe it is, but I think anyone is really interested in that kind of stuff, probably. Like, if it's in the news, I'll totally click on it and I have to read about it, and I obsessed over aliens for a period in my life, and I was really just into it, and oh my gosh, I just wanted to go back to my home planet. So I was just so into aliens. Benny and I are actually stopping by Roswell this summer on the way back from California. We're driving back to Illinois, and I'm just really excited. That is where the alien crash took place in 1947 in July, Roswell, New Mexico. So I'm just looking forward to that. You know, that was obviously a government cover-up. I just got really into it. I loved the TV show. The TV show is really what made me really into aliens, so that's totally a guilty pleasure. I'm also just a sap for, like, love stories and stuff like that, like, I even kind of like Twilight. That is a fucking guilty pleasure. If some people in my life heard that, they would just be like... I think my music is, you know, some music that I like could be considered a guilty pleasure. I kind of like Savage Garden. I kind of do, you know? I can go from, like, really, like, mellow music. Like, I love slow music. That's not a surprise to anyone who has driven in a car with me. But to go as far as Savage Garden, like, I love my love, you know, my love stories and my music, you know, whatever. But I kind of like Savage Garden. Let me turn on some Savage Garden, actually. You can tell it's a guilty pleasure when it comes on, because I will start, like, swaying to it. So embarrassing. Maybe I'll lip sync for you. Okay, now that I'm done completely embarrassing myself and hopefully making you laugh, hopefully, if I didn't, sorry, the video's over. It is. It's time for you to stop watching if you've gotten this far.